There is a fundamental flaw in the design of the Maxi-Cosi baby chair. This I will shortly demonstrate. The click unit does not fixate itself in a position. So if it is clicked in, you can safely pick up the child with the handle. But if it happens to be slightly not clicked in, it is possible to tilt up the Maxi-Cosi and drop the child out of the Maxi-Cosi. This I see as a fundamental flaw in the design, and with simple redesign, it's possible to fix this.